riding.
1,400 something hard on the one you filmed on mine.
What's that?
1,400 views.
Yeah.
Boy, that's effortless, ain't it?
Oh, yeah. And we'll post these online.
Yeah.
Well, we'll post these on our site. Damn!
It don't take.
How long you been flying, Ron?
Isn't that Coach Junior or Senior?
Junior.
Since I was a kid with him.
Oh, really? Cool.
Yeah. First time I soloed those when I bought that glider he's flying. And that was last March.
What's your poles? Yeah.
I always would just fly his a little bit while he was flying. Taking off and landing, the first time I did was when I bought that.
Oh!
Oh, baby.
Save it! Save it! Look at that!
Keep going. Keep going, buddy. Keep going. That's a dangerous thing.
That's pretty good. You ain't even going fast enough to hurt the damn plane. Then it hit a pole like bounce.
I did that. I did that out of peanut patch.
I was looking at it too. I don't know if he got it, but I got it.
Good. I can't wait to see that video.
That's funny. Just like bounce, turn around, go the other way.
Man's got.
Not even going fast enough to hurt it.
Has an allergy to power poles.
Can't be talking to flies.
He loves to hit them.
That last,
man, those things just.
That last flight down there,
really mm-hmm.
Goldberg Cub, I mean, it tore it to pieces.
I'm going to get back here and try a long approach.
I'm going to get on the ground this time.
Mm-hmm. You like to got on the ground a minute ago.
Yeah.
Man, those things just glide like a dream, don't they?
Yeah, they just will not go down.
I mean, even that slow, they don't stall or anything.
Uh-oh.
Look at that.
Not with
them gold wings like that. They just float forever. Now I gotta need to practice catching them. Oh, nice, Ron.
It did mix the wing a tad.
All right.
Those are nice.
Oh, yeah, he just barely threw it. You ain't lying. Those are real nice. He'll take you up in a glider.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Guy out there, when I was with Gulf Power, he went. He told him, he said he'd let him fly, but he was too...